reading books at home with my daughter. One of her favorites was this pop-up book where the princess castle came to life as we opened up the center of the book. And it just gave me this idea that, you know, human kinetics students, when studying anatomy, have these flat textbooks that they use, and it's really difficult to follow the paths of muscles or relationships to other structures. And so using the 3D scanner and the CNC printer to create these pop-up book structures for the students was an idea that came with my five-year-old. One of the initiatives of the Aspire project was to provide students with experiential learning opportunities, especially in the areas of anatomy and exercise physiology, exercise science. You know, a picture is worth a thousand words, so having a 3D structure in front of you to handle hopefully makes that learning stick a little bit quicker and a little bit stronger. This project looks to create 3D images using the STAR program's technology. We want to take those images and create a repository that students can access online, as well as lab assistants, teaching instructors, generate some 3D models using a CNC milling machine, create these models out of foam, and then use those models in class. This project is a collaborative effort with the School of Health and Exercise Sciences, a School of Engineering, Southern Medical Program, as well as some interest from other departments on campus, Creative and Critical Studies, Biology. So any program that uses sort of 3D spatial awareness hopefully we'll be able to access this technology and workflow processes to be able to bring this into their classrooms as well.